Mark and Jake are going to front it.
Suit.
Hell yeah. Tight. Dude.
You guys brought the large, right?
Yeah.
Yes, we did.
Okay.
Bring the actual.
You built the blue thing last time?
So, first, you're going to start by packing this end. So, it's got the makeshift.
If everybody else has done it the last time they were here, we're good.
My finger part.
No, he won't.
Usually I do like a little like, so just get in there, and then screw it out.
Coolio.
This is like flexible sheet explosive.
Yeah. Still goes boom.
And then tack the rest.
We can just mold into just all of our tools. That's what these guys are doing. Like he's packing some in there.
So just like light it up and just
yeah, as long as it's got like that good contact,
yeah.
Then the explosive way will go all the way through it.
And then
the whole minimum personnel,
not
like,
do all
driving things. In, like we'll take control of it. I have the radio, all that
yep.
stuff.
Okay.
Right. Useless piece of shit.
Where's the spare dev sheet at?
How much of shit's in there?
Super bad. Data corded butted up against
oh,
the data.
She was a
radical. Her data sheet.
Very radical.
Oh, she was radical.
She
was a horrible person.
Why?
Because she,
well, she was a horrible person.
Just don't
want
to snot.
She's famous. Most famous people. Horrible people.
That's true.
You're to hear purred like me for like the next week.
Okay.
Thanks for your time.
Yeah.
Talking to Dan too, because he was supposed to supervise the cap work out. That's where he was standing.
Fire in the hole!
You'll see, but it's gonna look a lot different when it's done with this. Yeah, the trunk's gonna be definitely gone. And depending on where we put the MLVD, that might do a lot of damage as well.